Okie dokie, now it's time to go back to reality. Steps, there we go. Alright, now we gotta just get across. Okay, let's go, Alright, big boy boss time. So it's fully done. And down we go. We should probably... We have no bullets right now, so I hope there be some scraps or something. Oh, I don't need scraps, I need bullets. Wouldn't it be funny if there's a merchant down here? Holy shit. That's fucking scary. Alright. I don't want a deal. Honestly. I hate when games do this. Like someone can bust through this wall. Oh my god, look at all them lichens. Oh my gosh. We're running out of wall. Oh my god. First aid, hallelujah. King's order fire, withdrawal. I'm gonna expand the border stronghold to those heretics. They tried to battle them all too. Oh, I'll bet. Alright, maybe I shouldn't have started a new episode. I'll just put this one and the last one together. I'll just put them together and we'll just work with it from there. I'll just put them together. Because the card, I don't know if y'all can see it, but it says I'm halfway, so. It's a very big open area. Help! I'm scared, I'm... Holy shit! Oh my god. Holy crap. Alrighty. That was not what I expected. Alright. Move up. How to do stuff here. I have no bullets. I have no guns. crap! Holy fuck, alright. Oh crap, we got normal ones. Oh crap. Okay, that's not how we do that. Okay, let's try this again. Oh, he landed right on top of me. Alright, time to get chugging out. Can't get up top. Have no bullets. Got pistol bullets. Oh, he landed on top of me again. Thank you. kill. Yeah, obviously does not work. What gun do we have? Holy hell, alright. Why do them hurt worse than the big guy? Wait, do I not have mines? Yeah, I do. Do I have any bullets? Hell no. Oh, yeah, pipe bombs. Up yours. Oh, beat him.
Eat shit.
I have no bullets now. And health. It says there's stuff down here I can collect. Like that first aid right there. Alright. Is that door open yet? Yes, it is. Alright, let's go through there. What the fuck? Alright, what's this? Hope there's a merchant down here. Hallelujah. We got first aid kits.
What?
You're the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
God damn it.
Freak me out, too. There's supposed to be a... There it is. Now, how do we get out of here? A boat. Come see me, Ethan. I don't want to, though. If I can figure out how to steer. Okay, here. Alright, so this pops me out. Where does this way take me down to? Just different subjects. Holy cow, bullets. Never been so excited to find bullets in my life. Oh! They wasn't dead. Now. Alrighty. I'll say it's everything down here. Oh, phantom fish. Alright, that's everything. Time to get out of the creepy underground. Alrighty, hallelujah, okay. So now we're going to call it quits. I will be seeing y'all in the next episode where we will be defeating Heisenberg. See, that's why I thought we were going to go after Heisenberg. Alright, so I'll be seeing y'all in the next one. Bye-bye. And take care.